These are some of my cartoon show friends, my Disney friends, Cartoon Network friends, Nickelodeon friends, plus your teacher and principal, and they are going to teach you a lesson. I'm from the human, and I am so ticked off at you for making a fake VHS of me and God sent to friends. In Mordecai from the regular show, I can not go and escape from friends and bought the family value on one on DVD. I'm Gamal Larson, and you made two fake VHS of me. In Grizzly Bear and Garth Hickman, the SpongeBob SquarePants movie was made by Paramount Pictures and Nickelodeon Movies, not Disney, and was less than 2004, not 1,984. The Lego Ninja movie is rated PG for some mild action and rude humor. Rule 32, not him. In Mickey Mouse, and you should dare to watch rated TG or PG-13 movies while you're under 10. In Donald Duck, you should never write Mickey stuff in the paper. In Goofy, and I can't stand you causing so much trouble around. In Winnie the Pooh, and I really hate you for making a fake VHS opening, escaped from France, and more. In Wonder from Wonderful Way Yonder, and you should be banned from making fake VHS openings.
And Sylvia from Wander Over Yonder, you are even worse than Mama Luigi.
I'm SpongeBob, and I probably agree with Sylvia.
In Patrick Star, and you should be banned to watch movies that is rated PG or PG-13 at Regal Cinemas. In Lincoln Loud from The Loud House, and you are banned to make videos out of cartoon characters that use your life. In Bunsen from Bunsen is a Beast, and you're the worst Pikmin character of mine. From Mikey from Bunsen is a Beast, and you should really be ashamed of yourself for what you have done. In the Mark Harvey Beats, and you are a back studying of mine. In Principal Burino, and I agree with Mark Harvey Beats, you are a bad student for going late for class since 1993.